Good morning, children. Hope you all enjoyed your Zoom class yesterday. Isn't it? We have learned about the exploring space. Isn't it? And I just revised the lesson and also going to give the Phillips, choose the correct answer and also answer the following. So I'm going to give enough time for you to go through each line and copy down in your class work. If you have a textbook and you have to fill it with a pencil, not pen, using your pencil and fill the fill-ups and the choose the correct answer. Answer the following, you have to write in your class work. You have to wait till you get the spelling words. After writing the spelling words only, you can start writing your answer the following. So the video will be there on YouTube, and whenever you are free, whenever your parents are free to give their mobile to you, please take and complete. Okay, before we start our class, let's close your eyes for prayer. Our Heavenly Father, we come to the throne of grace this morning once again. We thank you, Lord, for all the blessings that was bestowed upon us. Thank you for the protection, thank you for the care, thank you for the love, O Lord. Forgive us, save us, all of us, for the eternal kingdom. Bless the children with heavenly knowledge and wisdom and understanding, Father. Be with them and guide them. We ask these mercies in Jesus' holy name. Amen. Okay, children. And we studied about exploring space. And the one who was introducing the lesson, Nila. And she said, I am Nila. I am in space, will you be? Did you all went to Mars? How are you? And grandpa went? Okay, so this is our fictionary. You can go through and memorize the meanings, okay? What it is, you should know. Okay, this is very important. Your fictionary is very important. Then only you can increase and improve your knowledge. And coming to the glossary also, we have to know where you at least read two or three times. Glossary, you have to read two or three times. Okay, so I'll give some more time for the fictionary to watch. Milky Way, the galaxy that contains our solar system. The galaxy that contains our solar system. And next, Earth, again it's a noun. The planet on which we live. Earth, the planet on which we live. Space shuttle, again it's a noun. A space craft designed to be used for traveling to a space station. A spacecraft designed to be used for traveling to the space station. That is called space shuttle. Number four, solar system. Again, it's a noun. The sun and all the planets that move around it. Solar system, the sun and all the planets that move around it. That is called solar system. Universe. Okay, when I say universe, the whole of space and everything in it, including the planets, the stars and galaxies. Okay, so these all keep in mind. So this time, so enough time for you to watch the video. Okay, so I'm giving enough space for you to go through and read one or two times, so it will be in your mind. Coming to Sol, a Martian solar day. In a Mars, be called as a Sol. Okay, Martian day is called as a Sol. Capsule, a small cylinder shaped bed. A small cylinder shaped bed. Have habited human settlement. Fuels, an energy source for engines, power plants or reactors. Modify, adopting means modify, readjust. Modifying means modify. sorry, adopting means modify or readjust. Survival, to remain alive. Survival, to remain alive. Terraform, a process by which the surface and climate would be changed to make the environment suitable to humans. A process by which the surface and climate could be changed to make the environment suitable to humans. Scientist, an expert in science. Expert in science. Okay, this is a closer. Coming to the lesson, the title of Let Us Learn. The title of the lesson is Earth, the Desolated Home. Okay, it was the year 2068. Humans had destroyed the Earth and started colonizing the red planet Mars. India established 3 colonies. Arumati's family lived in one such colony. On her birthday, a grandfather traveled more than 1,500 kilometers to meet her. When he reached, he saw her sleeping in a capsule. He said, "Wake up, Arivu." Arivumati was surprised. "Grandpa, when did you come? I was thinking that you won't be coming for my birthday." He shied, "Don't you know about the gas storm of Mars? Sometimes it even lasts for a month, but this time it is lasts for a month, but this time it is it did not, so I am on time. It still took me 3 souls to reach here. Now, come on, let's not waste time. We will go to our the vegetation hut for vegetables." Okay, that is the lesson. You have to, you also go through, okay? You also read the lesson. In the app, he said, "These carrots are not tasty anymore, like the ones I ate in my childhood." She asked, why do you say so, Grandpa?" Grandfather explained, "The vegetables we grow here do not taste like the ones on the earth. I really wish you had to taste the carrots from the earth." Arivu asked eagerly, "How did they grow crops and vegetables on the earth?" Now the grandfather was sad. Like he was missing the earth. He said, "The earth had fertile soil, so the fruits and vegetables grow very healthy and tasty." She asked, "But I learned that humans used chemicals, fertilizer, and polluted the soil. Here we get unpolluted food and water. Is that correct?" Grandfather laughed. "Already I told you, these fruits, vegetables and water are not the same as in the earth. They are not real." Arivu exclaimed, "Even the water?" He said, "Of course, in Mars we get water from burning fuels. On the earth we used to get water from rain. It was natural and it was free." She said, "Grandpa, enough of your stories about the earth. I know that life there was easy, but survival is very difficult." "Difficult," he replied. "Yes, my dear, adopting to Mars ain't difficult. Today we are fighting for things which we got easily." He continued, "In the earth, you did not need a space suit or an oxygen cylinder also. Also, the years are longer here." Arivu said, "Yes, Grandpa." Okay, children, why I am reading? Because so many didn't buy your books, so please read this, okay? So I'm giving enough time for you to watch the video. That's why I'm reading it, okay? At morning also, I'm unable to show you the books on the screen, okay? That's why the video again, I was reading it. Mars 687 days make a year. Ismail, ha ha. Yes, you would be 18 years old on the earth now. Grandpa thought to himself, we destroyed our home, the home that nature had offered us. Now we are trying to make this our home. Arivu looked at him and said, don't worry, Grandpa, the scientists are trying to terraform the Mars. He said, true, but nothing can be the earth. The earth is our home. Or let us leave this home now. Today we should celebrate. What actions destroy the earth? How will you change it? Okay, we discussed this in the last class, isn't it? So God has given us free home. Earth we created and given to us. And it is our duty to take care of the earth, the environment where we live. Otherwise, our life is going to be very miserable and we have to go away to the other planet like aliens. Okay, children, this is about our lesson. Coming to our book exercise. Okay, the first exercise, it's come under the title, Let Us Understand. Choose the correct answer. Okay, there are given five words are given, so you have to match it with the which one is correct answer for the sentence. A day in the Mars is called Sol. Okay, what else in the red symbols, and that is the marked as a answer. Okay, a day in Mars is called Sol. Mars is dash is called the red planet Mars. Our planet is called dash Earth. We get water by burning fuels. The dash are trying to terraform Mars. Astronomer. Okay, children. So there are five words is there. Astronomer, Earth, Soul, Fuels, Mars. So you have to choose and correct and you have to write. Coming to the exercise B, fill in the blanks. The man destroyed the earth. The man destroyed dash the earth. In the earth, we get water from dash rain. In Mars, dash earth days make a year. 687. Number four, you don't need dash and dash in the earth. What are we don't need to live in this earth? Space suit and oxygen cylinder. Fruits, vegetables and water in Mars are not dash. Or it's not a real. Okay, coming to the next one. C, answer the following. Answer the following. We have six questions. So, questions in the red color and the answer is in the black color. So, make sure that you are writing it properly. Okay, what is the setting of the story? Question number one. What is the setting of the story? Life on Mars is the setting of a story. When you see the answer, half of the answer is in the question. Only you have to study life on Mars. So remaining all in the question. So easy to memorize your answer. Life on Mars is setting of the story. Name the vegetables harvested in the vegetation app. Okay, carrot was the vegetable. Because their crop also, harvesting crop also, so that's why they are asked the question. We have to write carrot was harvested in the vegetation. What is soul? How many souls make a year? Soul is a Martian day. 24 hours and 39 minutes make a soul. Okay, 24 hours and how many? 39 minutes make a soul. And also you should remember how its water produced in Mars. Water is produced in Mars by burning fuels. How is water produced in Mars? Water is produced in Mars by burning fuels. In this story, what happened to the Earth? In this story, the Earth had been destroyed by human being. In this story, the Earth had been destroyed by human beings. So next question, I give the answer. How they destroyed? What should we do to save the Earth? Because the people were used more chemical fertilizer, so the soil become what? Damaged. So that's why spoiled or polluted, we can say. So that's how. So we should stop using it. What should we do to save the Earth? We should stop using lots of chemical fertilizers. We should stop using lots of chemical fertilizer. Okay, children, this is your second video. So you go through one by one and also learn. Suddenly I will give you test. Okay, children, take care. Have a good day. God bless you all.